Do you want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that we could go inside the paper and draw and play.
Draw what I want to see. Draw and it's in front of me. Draw Taggy by my side to dance with me in a silly line. Draw a tasty apple to eat or a drum that makes a beat. Draw a cloud up in the air and a rainbow to take us there. Imagine anything you want to see. Draw what I want to see. Draw and it's in front of me.
Wasn't that terrific? I have a tiger-tastic idea. I can make my picture so special and sparkly with glitter.
Ooh, glitter.
Here's some glue. Shake, 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 shake.
Glitter.
Oh, it's so sparkly now. I think I want to add a little bit more glitter. Shake, shake, shake. Maybe a little bit more glitter. Shake, shake, shake. Oops, all gone. I guess that's enough glitter. My picture is so, so sparkly now. Let's go put it in my cubby. I like to draw a lot. What do you like to draw pictures of? Bye-bye picture. See you later.
Now we need to paint the door. What color door do you want?
How about red? Just like on a real house.
Oh, great choice.
Okay, I'll go get it. Which one is the red paint? There it is.
Ugh. Thanks, Helper Tiger.
Am I big enough to paint the door?
You sure are. I'll do the top and you do the bottom. Deal?
Deal. This is cool.
Paint, 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 paint.
Paint, paint-a-roo.
Paint, 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 paint.
I love paint. Hey, do you want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that we could paint with our whole bodies.
Paint, paint, paint a room. Paint, 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 just me and you. We can paint with our hands, we can paint with our feet. Just painting with friends is such a treat. So let's get together and paint.
That terrific? Painting here.
How's it going down there?
Tiger-tastic! I'm done painting. I did the whole bottom of the door.
Good work, Daniel. You didn't miss a spot.
Grr.
Now let's get the blue paint for the window.
Okay, I'll get it. I'll get the blue paint.
Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da.
Where is the blue paint? There it is.
Here you go, Dad. Can I paint some blue, too?
You sure can. Paint away.
Paint, 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 paint-a-roo. Paint, 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 paint-a-roo. Paint-a-roo.
Okay, now we need some yellow paint for the door frame.
Okay, I'll get some yellow paint.
Where is the yellow paint?
There's the yellow paint. Here you go, Dad.
Thank you.
Paint, 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 paint the room.
I made Prince Wednesday a birthday present. It's a rock box. I'm decorating a special rock to put inside. Come help me paint. First, I'll use red because it's my favorite color. What's your favorite color?
Now I want to use yellow.
Making a present makes me happy.
You know what I do when I'm happy?
What?
I sing my happy song.
This is my happy song, and I could sing it all day long.
I like that.
This is my happy song, and I can sing it all day long.
I know something that will make you happy. It's time to go to the party.
Tiger-tastic! I'm all done.
done.
I can't wait for Prince Wednesday to open his present. Here, Prince Wednesday, your birthday present. Open it, open it. I made you a special. You'll see.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You made this box?
Uh-huh. It's really great. There's something else inside. Open it.
Okay. A rainbow rock? I've never seen a rock like this before.
Thanks, Daniel.
It's really special. You make me really happy.
This is my happy song, and I can sing it all day long.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
Make a plan?
Yes, you can make a plan for what you're going to play inside on this rainy day.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
How about we pretend to go on a trolley adventure inside?
Well, that is a very good plan.
But where should we go?
I want to have a picnic on the beach.
Woohoo! And we can pretend that we go to a garden and pick fruits and veggies to eat at our beach picnic.
I'll make the beach.
And I'll make the garden. Woohoo!
Where can the beach be? Here. This is all the sand, and this is our picnic blanket. Do you see anything else we can use for our beach? This bucket and shovel are good for making sandcastles on the beach. Oh, is the garden ready?
Yes, Hoo-Hoo.
Terrific. Now we can go on our trolley adventure.
All aboard. Ding, ding.
To the beach.
Oh,
oops.
To the garden.
Ugh. To the beach.
To the garden.
To the beach.
I think we have a problem. Hoo-hoo.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
Okay, let's make a plan. How do we know where we should go first on our trip?
How about a map?
Woohoo! Yes! Let's make a map!
That's a good plan! Okay, let's make our map!
I'm drawing my garden with lots of apples and carrots, bananas, and cheese sandwiches.
Cheese sandwiches in a garden?
Just for pretend.
And I'm drawing my beach with sand and a picnic blanket and a big sea creature.
A big sea creature?
Oh, it's okay. He's friendly. He likes cheese sandwiches.
Phew.
And here's the road for trolley to go on. But where should we go next?
Oh, I know. Maybe we'll go back outside and see a rainbow.
Oh, good idea, Oh. Now we have a plan for our trip. First we go to the garden, then the beach, and then maybe we'll see a rainbow.
First up, the garden. Ding, ding.
Let's paint you as a bear.
Yes, meow, meow. Prince Wednesday Bear, stay very, very still so Daniel and I can paint you. Meow, meow.
Grr, okay. Grr. Like this?
Perfect.
Don't move. Okay. I need some brown paint for my bear.
I'm going to make my bear purple.
Whoa. Don't move. First, I'll do the body.
Grr.
And I'll make his head here.
Grr.
With two ears there.
Can I move now?
Not yet.
But I don't think I can stay still anymore.
Silly bear. Purple fairy bear. Meow, meow. Oh, no, meow, meow. Look what happened.
You got paint on your tutu.
Oh.
How would you feel if you got paint on your clothes?
Meow, meow.
I don't think Katerina's happy.
Teacher Harriet, I got paint tutu. My special sparkly tutu.
Oh, I see, Katerina. Maybe I can help. With a little bit of water, we can dab it. Like this.
Oh.
Okay, there's still a little smudge, but it's better.
Thank you, Meow Meow.
Katerina, do you want to keep painting?
Yes, Meow Meow. I want to finish painting my bear.
Well then, let's think. What would be the best thing to wear when you're painting?
Think about what you're going to do and pick the clothes that are right for you.
Well, if I'm going to paint, I might get messy, so I should wear a smock.
Good thinking, Katerina.
Okay, Bear, ready to be painted?
Ready!
Don't move. Some more color.
Blue. Bear ear.
Purple legs like this.
Two eyes there and there.
Just one last thing, Meow Meow. Smile! Oh no, Meow Meow, I dripped again. It's okay. The paint got on my smock, not on my tutu.
Terrific!
Now I just need to do your smile. Don't move.
Whoa! I moved. Oops.
That's okay. We're done now.
Can I see? Can I see?
Grr. Hello, bears. Nice to meet you. Grr.
Hi, Daniel. Hi, Miss Elena.
Hiya, Tuts.
Hi, Katerina.
I like your picture.
Thank you, Meow Meow. I'm using this pink paint to make a cute pig.
Link. Link.
What should I paint?
I know.
I'll paint a picture of the flower I saw in the magnifier.
What color were the petals?
I think they were orange. With tiny blue dots.
I made a flower.
Katerina, want to see the flower I made?
Okay, Daniel Meow Meow. I just want to finish this one little thing. Oh, no, Meow Meow.
Katerina, what's wrong?
I made a mistake on my picture. See? That big pink blob isn't supposed to be there. My picture is ruined. No, 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 no.
Oh, no.
A big pink blobby paint drip. I don't want it anymore.
Katerina? You just made a mistake.
It's okay to make mistakes. Try to fix them and learn from them, too.
But how can I fix a blobby paint drip?
Maybe you can turn the blob into something else?
Something else?
Yes, Toots! Like a puddle.
A pink puddle.
Or a rock.
Or a teeny tiny pink car.
Beep, beep.
Or a baby pig, Meow Meow?
Tiger-tastic!
A baby pig is perfect, Toots.
Let's see, Meow Meow. Eyes, a nose, two ears. I did it!
Nice!
Katerina, what a sweet picture. Can you tell me about it?
This is a mommy pig. And you know what?
What?
I made a mistake before, and I dripped a big blob of paint under my picture. But then I fixed it by turning it into a baby pig. And now it's a mommy and her baby.
You found a very smart way to fix your mistake, Katerina.
I want to paint another picture now. Look, it's going to drip again.
I know what to do, Toots. Wipe the paintbrush off on the edge of the paint cup. Like this. See?
Ooh, I like that trick, Meow Meow. Dip. Wipe. Paint. Meow Meow.
It worked.
No drip.
It's okay to make mistakes. Try to fix them and learn from them, too.
I learned how to stop my brush from dripping again. Thanks, Meow Meow.
I think I'm going to draw a picture of a dump truck, like in Miss Elena's book. Here's the front part of the truck. And then this part is the big dumping container. and it can hold anything, like dirt, or musical instruments, or bouncy balls. What else could you put in a dump truck that would be silly? Hey, do you want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that we're dump truck drivers, and we can pick up and dump anything.
Picking up and dumping is what I do. Oh yeah, I'll pick up the crayons and bring them to you.
Let's sing it.
Dump, 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 dump. Honk, 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 honk. Picking up balloons for everyone can be so exciting and so much fun.
So fun.
Dump, 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 dump. Honk, 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 honk.
Woo!
Dump, 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 dump. Honk, 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 honk.
Yeah!
Wasn't that terrific? And I found something else fun to do instead of playing with Miss Elena.
When a friend doesn't want to play with you, you can find something else to do.
I like playing dump truck. Do you?
Honk, honk. Fill her up. And dumping time. Dump, 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 dump.
Let's go look for other stuff to dump.
Brr. Honk, honk.
Welcome to the neighborhood of Make-Believe Factory. Today, I'm going to be your guide and show you how people make crayons using this. Ta-da! Machine!
Ooh. How does that machine work?
Well, if you want to know how it works, you're going to have to look a little closer to find out what you want to know.
We gotta look a little closer to find out what we wanna know.
Rightio! So, look a little closer. This is wax. And wax is what crayons are made of.
Dad, take a picture of the wax so O can see.
To make crayons, we need to add color powder to the wax. This is the special color powder. What color crayons do you want to make?
Pink!
Meow, meow!
Red!
Banana!
Banana?
That's not a color.
I know. I mean yellow, like a banana.
Let's do banana yellow, meow, meow.
Yeah. Yellow.
All righty, Roo. Yellow crayons it is. Oh, we need to use the yellow powder. And we pour it into the hot, melty wax.
What's going to happen to the wax?
Look a little closer to find out what you want to know.
We gotta look a little closer to find out what we want to know.
The powder is making the wax turn yellow.
Yellow for the yellow crayon.
The machine mixed the yellow powder with the wax to make yellow wax. You looked closely and found out. Now, the hot yellow wax is poured into this machine.
What happens next?
Look at that!
Look! Something is coming out of the little holes.
It's the crayons!
Now they really look pointy, like my crayons at home.
Excellent job looking closely. Next, the crayons cool down.
But how do they get the paper part put on them?
Look closely to find out.
We gotta look a little closer to find out what we wanna know.
Oh, I see. A machine wraps up the crayons.
Wowza!
Wow.
You really looked closely. And that, my friends, is how a crayon gets made. Now, who wants a yellow crayon?
Me, please.
Thanks, Lady Elaine.
Meow, meow, thank you.
Thanks, Mom.
Daniel, Tiger's neighborhood.
Can you help me look for something I can use to make my house? Something round. This tin is round. I can use this as the bottom part of my house. This yarn can be my scratchy roof.
Hey, my roof is falling off. Come back here, roof.
Want some tape? It's royally sticky.
Yes, please. Some tape over here and some more tape over there so it really stays. Now I'll just draw on a door and then a window. There, I made my house.
If there's something you need, try to make it yourself.
Look, Tiggy, it's your house. Do you like it?
Psst, psst. Tiggy really likes it.
Thanks for your help.
Look what I'm making, Tuts.
I'm using this round box for my round museum go-round. See? My house is round.
My house is round, too.
They're the same. But our house has these up and down things here. What can I use to make those?
Crayons will work.
Tape them like this.
Ooh, you can use this paper plate for the roof.
It's round, too.
Good thinking, Toots.
Boop-she-boop-she, tape-she-boo.
Yep, it looks like my house all right.
If there's something you need, like a museum go-round, try to make it yourself.
I made my own house.
Look, Astrid the astronaut.
Zoomarific! Whoosh!
What about my house?
I need to make it royally tall.
How about some paper? Nah, too flat.
The boxes might help.
They can be my castle walls.
And we can use these paper towel rolls for the towers.
But we need more towers.
Do you see any more paper towel rolls? There they are! Here you go, Prince Wednesday. Two towers!
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'll do the tape, I'll do the tape. I like doing the tape. It's fun making things.
There. We made my castle.
Mr. Lizard, this is your royal castle.
If there's something you need, try to make it yourself.
It's time to play!
Yes!
To play, woohoo!
We're going to make nature bags to hold all of the things we find along our walk. You may each collect a few nature treasures to put in your bag. Now, to make your nature bags, put the two square pieces together like this. Then use the ribbon to sew the pieces together through one hole, out the other, in and out.
Whoa.
All the way around.
Beautiful.
Terrific. Yeah.
Nice and slow.
Meow, meow.
Whoa.
Make sure to leave an opening so you can put your nature treasures in your bag. Ta-da!
Oh,
I love it!
Wow!
Terrific!
Lay the squares together. Now carefully sew.
In, out, around, in, out. I'm done!
You're done already, Daniel? That was fast.
Can I go look for nature treasure to put in my bag?
All right, Daniel. You can pick things up in nature that are already on the ground.
Okay, come on. I found something. Ooh, it's an acorn. Into my nature bag. Let's keep looking. Nature treasures, nature treasures. Looking for some nature. Aha! I found some pebbles. Look. They're so shiny. I'll put them in my bag, too. Teacher Harriet, look what I have. I found something that looks like a tiny little hat. It's an acorn. Huh? My bag is empty.
Empty? Oh, no.
Where is everything? Where's my acorn? And my pebbles? Gone.
Let me see. Do you notice anything about your bag right here?
There's a big hole at the bottom. How did that happen?
Let's think.
I made the bag just like you showed us. Oh, but look. I skipped these little holes at the bottom when I was sewing. And it made a big, giant hole. That's why everything fell out.
Sometimes I make mistakes when I'm rushing. Were you making your bag too fast?
Maybe. I was really excited to start the nature walk.
When you're excited, it can be hard to slow down. Sometimes it's good to go slow. When you go slowly and take your time, you can make sure you don't make mistakes.
Sometimes it's good to go slow.
Thanks for coming to the show. Bye-bye.
Bye, Froggy.
Now that you've seen my puppet show, it's time for you to make puppets so you can put on your own puppet show.
Oh, goody, goody.
I love ribbon fabric.
Good turtle puppet.
This sock.
I want the red sock.
I need it.
I need it.
This sounds like a problem.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
Okay. What do we do first?
Well, let's talk about what kind of puppet show you want to do.
I want to do a puppet show about a dragon, like the one Tiggy plays with.
Roar!
And your dragon can fly with Amelia the astronaut.
Oh, I'll make an Amelia puppet.
Aha! Good plan. Daniel, what do you want your puppet to look like?
Well, this dragon is green. So, instead of the red sock, I should use a green sock.
And Amelia is wearing a gray spacesuit, so I'll use a gray sock.
Nifty galifty. Now you can start making your puppets.
Correct, Dutz. But how am I going to make a dragon with all this stuff? This is a problem.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
I need a plan to make my dragon. I can use the red buttons for dragon eyes and make a mouth with this marker and use this green cloth for the wings. That's a good plan. Glue these buttons on to make two red eyes, orange mouth with lots of dragon teeth. Chomp, chomp, chomp. And here are his wings, so he can fly high in the sky.
Daniel, I think Baby Margaret wants her rattle back, meow meow.
But we're playing with it. We need our super-duper noisemaker to let everyone know we're coming to save them.
But look, Baby Margaret is sad. She wants it.
Okay, I don't want Margaret to be sad. Here's your rattle back, Margaret. Now what will we do? We don't have a super-duper noisemaker. How will everyone know that help is on the way?
I don't know, meow meow.
Hey, maybe we can make another rattle.
If there's something you need, try to make it yourself.
Do you think we can do it? Mom, we want to make our own rattle like Baby Margaret's.
That's a great idea. Let's go to the kitchen for some supplies.
Come on.
Whoosh.
Whoosh.
Okay, here are some art supplies. First, we'll need a container.
Do you see anything we can use? How about this?
Yes, that will work just fine.
But it doesn't sound like a rattle.
Not yet. Look closely at Margaret's rattle. Can you see how it makes its rattly noise?
There are beads inside, and they're bouncing all around.
The beads make noise, meow meow.
So we need beads?
Or something else that makes the same kind of noise.
Something to put inside the yogurt container so it will rattle.
How about rice, meow meow? It's noisy when you shake it.
Tiger-tastic. Let's shake it.
Whoa. Oh, no.
Whoopsie.
I guess we should tape the lid so the rice doesn't fall out.
Good idea, meow meow.
I hear the rice rattling around. Our super-duper noisemaker.
Wait, I'll make one too, meow meow.
If there's something you need, try to make it yourself.
I can use this bottle. Oh, and these beans.
I'll help you pour the beans in.
And don't forget the lid.
It's my super-duper noisemaker. I can hear the beans jumping around in there. I bet they're having fun jumping all around.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
Make a plan?
Yes, you can make a plan for what you're going to play inside on this rainy day.
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
How about we pretend to go on a trolley adventure inside?
Well, that is a very good plan.
But where should we go? I want to have a picnic on the beach.
Woohoo! And we can pretend that we go to a garden and pick fruits and veggies to eat at our beach picnic.
I'll make the beach.
And I'll make the garden. Woohoo!
Where can the beach be? Here. This is all the sand, and this is our picnic blanket. Do you see anything else we can use for our beach? This bucket and shovel are good for making sandcastles on the beach. Oh, is the garden ready?
Yes, hoo-hoo.
Terrific. Now we can go on our trolley adventure.
All aboard. Ding, ding.
To the beach. Garden.
Oh,
oops.
To the garden.
Ugh.
To the beach. To the garden.
To the beach!
I think we have a problem. Hoo-hoo!
If there's a problem, talk about it and make a plan.
Okay, let's make a plan. How do we know where we should go first on our trip?
How about a map?
Hoo-hoo! Yes! Let's make a map!
That's a good plan! Okay, let's make our map.
I'm drawing my garden with lots of apples and carrots, bananas, and cheese sandwiches.
Cheese sandwiches in a garden?
Just for pretend.
And I'm drawing my beach with sand and a picnic blanket and a big sea creature.
A big sea creature?
Oh, it's okay. He's friendly. He likes cheese sandwiches.
Phew.
And here's the road for trolley to go on. But where should we go next?
Oh, I know. Maybe we'll go back outside and see a rainbow.
Oh, good idea, Oh. Now we have a plan for our trip. First, we go to the garden. Then the beach. And then maybe we'll see a rainbow.
First up, the garden. Ding, ding.